All the engines on the Fat Controller's railway love being really useful. They also love the sights and sounds of Sodor. If there's one place that the engines don't like, is where a local wind turbine now sits. And the engine who dislikes it the most is... Huh, horrid thing! Silly nonsense if you ask me. Later, when Thomas arrived at the station, he asked his driver what the wind turbine was there for. Driver, why do we need a wind turbine? It's silly and noisy. Well, Thomas, it's there for a good reason. Wind turbines produce clean energy for homes and businesses alike. They can also help stop global warming.
That's right.
Still think they're silly. The next day, Thomas was taking a goods train down the same line with the wind turbine. What he didn't know was that the tracks were bending and creaking, and they were pointing straight to the wind turbine. Thomas didn't know this until it was too late. Oh no! Driver, stop! Whoa! No! Help! Help! Somebody help! Percy soon came to the rescue.
Don't worry, I'm coming! Percy, help!
Percy coupled up gently so he wouldn't bump Thomas even more. The wind turbine started to shake furiously.
It's about to fall! Hurry!
Percy coupled it up as fast as he could and pulled back as hard as he could.
Come on! Come on!
He pulled Thomas onto the tracks just in time.
Phew! Thank you, Percy.
No problem.
Well, wind turbines might stop global warming, but they can almost flatten engines.
Soon, Thomas learned the importance of wind turbines, and they all live happily ever after.